sat waiting for some pictures. I'm gonna ride my bike, got my new green kit on, looking full factory. Team are doing some video and pictures with muck off today. Trying to act important, look important, failing at both. Just keen to ride my bike, really. About it.
What's up with you, Jim?
I've been a little bit hard, pop, mate.
You've got hard
part underneath. For that, over that jump. Okay.
Any other side?
Shy.
See, look, shy, there's more people here than normal.
Because, mate, he's got an FPV, mate, you need to sort your life out.
That's what it is.
Tommy, did you borrow my hat earlier?
Yeah.
Did you borrow my hat?
That's good, isn't it?
Get out on site.
That's not got the logo on.
Yeah, you had a logo one, I've got a plain one. Dad showed me just as I was leaving the island, he's like, look. And he had it holding his iPad like that. He's like, you need to get a fucking one with a label on, by the way. We did some video on the site yesterday or the day before. And
I didn't know if that's your old one or not.
I don't know.
It's our own.
But he goes, you need to have one with a logo on.
Cramping my hips from doing everything. I stopped
and
I was like,
oh. Yeah, you ended up sort of going.
You know what you need on your backpack, Jake Showtime Nicholls.
You better make the most excuses. So tell me now, this ain't love and Halloween.
Literally the only reason I've come up. I'm really good at timing this now.
You're always hanging about in the old changing rooms, aren't you?
This is the only place you talk to me, mate. The rest of the day, you just fucking ignore me.
Ignore you?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Might as well just not fucking be here. Like I say. How's your day been?
It's been cracking, to be honest with you. I've had good fun. Track's been good. Been quite fast because it's hard underneath. And obviously, I had a bit of competition today. So I've had a bit of a tear up. It's done me good. Feel good for it, to be honest with you.
Actually, throw some whips for me today.
Well,
for me, mate.
Were they all right? I don't know. Really.
It was all right, wasn't it?
Bit iffy. Bit of an old granddad these days on the old hips where I dislocate the hip on my kit off, and I'm like, oh, got a bit of cramp after throwing it out.
Yeah, I can see that.
I'm not like your old buddy, the old loaf mob boys. They're doing a proper job.
They'd have made you look stupid then. What's up with that?
If We ain't got a slow moan. Me on the old Nana.
Go on, close that. Well, that was just terrible. That was terrible. Fucking bendo. Oh, look. Oh, Jesus Christ. All right, that's it. Close up on the head.
Get me old nip out.
Yeah. So what... Well, what was the actual point of today?
I think it was... the actual day was for Muckoff, but obviously the team have used it as a bit of a photo shoot as well, because everyone's here and Moto Head are here and whatever else. So, yeah. And we've tested some bits as well. So, yeah, done a bit, really.
Stuck the new pipe on, how was that?
Yeah, new pipe was good. It was a bit of a rocket ship. I was a bit, like, caught out by it, but I think I was caught out because the track was, like, rolling a lot quicker because it was dried out a lot as well. But the pipe was good. Felt so much nicer. There's so much more power. Yeah. Look at him sat there. He looks like he owns a gaff, doesn't he?
Look at that. Look at that, look. Why didn't you look that comfortable?
Well, no. And I half owned a gap.
Imagine that.
I don't really, but.
Oh, look, oh bless. Other than that, yeah.
Tremendous.
Yeah, tremendous.
What do you reckon, Tubby?
I sent you the minutes just because my mum.
Your baba. What time's Blue coming back?
Oh, she usually comes about 4:30.
Is it not that time yet?
4:15.
Oh, too bad then. Good jobs.